Hello, Acolytes, and welcome back to the Ordo Lutus. I'm Inquisitor Sturm, and this is Mount and Blade Warband. When we left off, we were at war trying to wipe out the Vagir, and we made some pretty big strides to that, but they still hold a handful of castles around, and I acquiesced to give them peace. But we have a new problem. A handful of my lords, who I put in charge of things, decided to join the Sultanate, and so a handful of my territories have gone that direction. Looks like three major cities and two castles? So we're just gonna have to declare war on them and retake my areas. And then come down and wipe out theirs. One step at a time, though. Looks like we can swing... Yeah, we can just... Town, town, castle, town, castle. And then sweep across, castle, major town, castle, castle, and then push into their territory from this direction? Yeah. Although connecting it from this direction would make a little more logical sense. So we might sweep this up and then head down here. Regardless, that means we have to declare war, so... Which of course will upset a bunch of my nobles, because you don't have a reason to go to war. Yeah, they didn't officially take those lands from me. To the Cyrenids. Without provocation? I think your idea of provocation is different than mine. Though it is funny, because the particularly bloodthirsty of my lords will approve. Right then. So that's done. Let's go get a town. Kodan, how many times have I sieged you? At some point, you'd think the people would just reject any noble that decided to, take over Kodan. Just be like, nope, you do that and the Holy Empire's coming after you. Alright. Yep. Go tell our boys that we're doing more war. ~200? Alright, we got three armies in here. Whole bunch of skirmishers. Oh no. Oh, that's bad. Those are not elite troops. Those are not elite troops. Those are, that's a whole lot of rookies. I mean, the horsemen will be solid. The horse archers and the handful of lancers, but no. I'll just hang out for a second. Oh, and the Nords declared war on us. From where? The Nords don't have any territory. Oh, is Ragnar gonna come attack us somewhere? Okay, I'm fine with that. Come bother us, Ragnar. Hello, Tepper. Mm-hmm. Yeah? Yep. I would like that guy right there. Oh, right over his shoulder. Yeah, you looking at me now? Goodbye. Crossbows have been my my greatest enemy in these sieges. Alright, lads. We gotta push in a little bit. Almost there. Looks like a lot of my my hero units are pushing in. There we go. There we go. Don't push me off. Don't push me off. I don't want fall damage here, guys. Come on, make some room up there. Seriously, alright. I wish I could just climb this, because in real life I absolutely could. Just climb up that. Okay, not much fall damage. That's good. Now, will you lot actually clear them out? Okay. There, kill that guy. Kill. Put some holes in that guy. It's like we're clearly massacring them, but... they're just keeping us stuck here. We'll pick up some extra arrows. Okay, I just saw our guys starting to push in. There we go. Get off the battlements. Or get onto the battlements, rather. Let me up. Thank you. Goodness. Did we actually clear this direction? Are there any archers left? Doesn't look like it, but I'm still gonna check. Nope. Okay, good. Are they spawning down there? Yes, they are. Hello, crossbowman. You know, you'd think after the first arrow to the back, you'd start looking around. Like, where are those arrows coming from? There we go. Wow. Alright. Fantastic. Next wave. Into the town. Dealt with almost all of you except this guy with the club. Yeah, you did not come equipped for this fight. You lads good in there? Yeah, they are. Into the castle. Oh, he got me with that spear before I could get my shield up. You cheeky devil. Good. Done. Sure, we'll take some horse archers. Yeah, the rest of you can go. Doesn't matter, because we're in a town, so... Right. There you go. Yeah, we got lots of food. That's what we want. Traveler, watchman. Okay. Leave. Let's go. Next. Rivendell. What do you got? Oh, a whole bunch of the Sultanate. Look at them all. And the Sultan is here. Those are not elite troops. You might have a whole bunch of them, but you're about to lose that army. You're gonna have a bad time. Here we go again. This time the Sultan's here. The leader of the Sultanate. This far north. You're a long way from your desert, buddy. Yeah, yeah. It's... learned my lesson about rushing up there. Okay. You're dead. Get rid of you. A few more archers. just clearing them out. Hey. Stop shooting my guys. Oh, he put his shield up just in time. He knew he was a target. What about on this other side? Hey. Hey, you. Goodbye. Good kill. Going, lads. Got the wall. Hey, and my lords are having a good show. Buddy, you come in this direction? You should have paid attention to me. Alright. Ooh, I missed just barely. There we go. Got him in the face. This guy should be coming up. Yep. Hi. Are you ignoring me? You should not ignore the heavily armored fellow. That guy is throwing rocks. That is a bad plan. Come on. You blocked the wrong direction. Hello? No archery allowed. You stop that. Except when I do it, then it's okay. Or don't. Where are you going? And that's that. Into the city streets. You can handle that guy. I'll get the archer. Good job. Anyone left? Anyone up here? Are we good? Well, they're not giving me the all clear, so I guess there's still a fight to be had somewhere. Okay, you got him. Into the castle. You. No archery. Good job, lads. And that means the Sultan's entire 400-man army is routed. Do-do-do. One of those. Sure, we'll take some of these guys. Yeah, none of the rest of these are actually, like, good. Alright. Snag this. Hey! I have not made Barbara a tank. I haven't used her. I'm leveling up all of the main characters that I started, like, that I made my core team out of, and then I'm gonna level up everybody else, and then I can mix and match. I have heard that you can turn Barbara into a hilarious healing tank. Yeah, water ice. Yep. I do electric fire combos, and then add in the animo to do explosive destruction. No. This game is a real-time grand strategy game, with very strong role-playing game elements, but I, like, I'm not sure I would call it a core RPG, even though that's, like, maybe half of the mechanics. Ransom Broker, hello. But it's more like a grand strategy simulation of an alternate reality Dark Ages Europe. Like, Rome has just fallen, more or less. And you're left with what would be sort of, you have your northern zone that is the Norse and the well, let's see. Purple here is basically the plains, hill riders. We have the Sultanate in the desert. This is pseudo-France, pseudo-Spain slash Britain. In this middle section here. But yeah, so it's grand strategy. Red here is my empire now. We are currently beating up yellow, is what's going on. But you have your character with stats, so you have role-playing game aspects here that cover everything. And you have your party, which has hero characters that you can add that all have specialties and things. But then you have, you take the peasantry and train them up, so I have tons of housecarls and whatnot. Yeah. But yeah. So that's what's going on. So we need to come take this castle. It is next on our list of places to recover. Because what happened is, some of my nobility don't like me, and so they changed sides and took the territories with them that I had given them responsibility of. So now I'm coming and beating them up and taking the territory back. Alright, what do we got here? One sharpshooter, one knight. A whole bunch of man-at-arms. Swadians, okay. Some crossbows. Oh, that is not impressive to me. Here come all the lords that are loyal to me. Oh, and Leslie just killed a dude right off the bat. Just shot an arrow straight into them. That is fantastic. But once you get into the combat, it's a third-person sort of brawler. Like, you actually control the direction you swing your sword from and how you use your shield. And things of that nature. Hey, lads. Alright, let's get you, Mr. Crossbowman. I don't need any crossbow bolts, thank you. Alright, you lads got that. I'm gonna cover the wall. Hi. Ooh, you got shot before I could stab you. And you can give tactical orders to your troops. But, most of the time I don't need to. Well, hi, boys. Some nice crossbows you got there. That club will not help you. That sword won't actually help you either. But it was better than the club. Stop it. Stop it. Should have stopped it. Alright, we've cleared that flank. Let's keep following the wall around. Hi! You made a mistake. Alright, looks like they're pushing our boys back up on the wall. That's surprising. Just sheer numbers. Hey, buddy. No crossbows allowed. Here we go. Hmm. And since they're ignoring me, yay, hey, there we go. Now they're paying attention. It's like, I'll just clean house with all their archers. Now it's a slaughter. Oh, hey, there's some better goons. Yeah, there's an actual knight. Or is he a man-at-arms? He's a man-at-arms. He's probably the highest ranking dude here, as far as their army. They are not well trained. Did we get them all? Okay, there was one guy running to the wall. But yeah, and there's troop morale and things. Like, people will rout from normal battles, but not when they're inside their own castles. Alright, let's get rid of the last defenders in the castle walls. Hello? That was a peasant that I just cut. These guys with aprons, those are peasants. Those are not warriors. Yeah, he's got farming equipment. Ooh, that was quick. Goodbye. Alright. Begone. We'll take your sharpshooter and your infantry, and everybody else can go. Anyone in here we want? Meh. Actually, Vagar Footman will become an archer. We'll take you. We'll level you up. You'll become a Mamluk if I train you up. Don't know about you. I think you're already on the wrong path. Yeah, alright. And we're not going to take any of that. Hey, you get a castle. Fantastic. Alright, we gotta go get Suno now. This used to be mine. Bet you they don't have many defenses yet. King Ragnar has raided one of my towns. Oh, King Ragnar, you don't have any territories anymore. No one cares what you do. Yeah, here's the wages and all the stuff for my various troops and castles and things. Do. Alright, what's in this town? Oh. Just like Vinland Saga, but not turn-based. You can, in fact, pillage towns. Like, you can loot them and steal whatever the peasants have to get food and a few other items easily. Yeah, you can absolutely pillage as you go. I choose not to because I'm playing an honorable character, but you can absolutely play a dishonorable character and just torment the peasantry. You can raid every town and constantly get loot that way. And just make all of the peasants hate you, because, yeah, you're a lord, you can do what you want. And this town, I could take by myself. But we have our army following us, so... yeah, let's do it. Ooh, double ladders. I call left. Let's see, let's get up on the ladder. Alright, shields up. Stop throwing things at me. Hello! Oh yeah, and my health bar is in the bottom right there. So you can tell how much damage I'm taking. I'm just walking past these guys. I have full plate, so I'm in the heaviest possible armor in the game. So I can laugh at most of their attacks. And that's how you clear a wall. Oh, there's still some archers down here. All right. Don't worry, the blood on my armor isn't mine. Excuse me, sirs. I need you to not shoot arrows at my men. Thank you. Oh, hey, thanks for the backup. The only mechanic that I think is really silly is that fall damage is reduced in my heavy armor. I don't own that game. That's actually on my wish list. I want it. And we're just gonna shoot these guys at the top there. Yeah, that is on my Steam wish list. Whenever it goes on sale next, if I have money, I'll probably get it. Oh! Those men just falling from the sky. You guys are getting pushed off the wall, huh? That's hilarious. Hey! All these bodies. It's flanking time! Hey, don't body surf on us. That's right, you hit the ground and you die. There we go. Alright, get them all. Yeah. Outer wall defense taken. Now to the streets. Hey. Oh, those are some of my really strong. I call them my heroes. Like they're my lieutenants. They're good. All right, thank you. Good job, everybody. Oh yeah, Lazalit was here. He gets knocked down the most, but that's because he takes so many bodies with him. All right, to the castle. Are you ignoring me? He's more worried about Lazalit. Alright, I'll deal with the archers then. And this guy who's throwing spears. Spear chucker. Lazalit, you got that guy? I don't want to steal your kill. Alright, good job. Yeah. No. We don't need any of those. Sure. This is a town, so we'll sell this off immediately. Who isn't in charge of anything? You! You don't have anything. You're in charge of this town now. Sell this stuff that I don't need. Buy some more fruit. Ooh, velvet. Don't need it. Ransom broker? Hello. Have these two prisoners. Thank you for your coin. Oh, hey. Somebody's ready to... We're gonna wait here for a minute. Let everybody heal up. Leave. Yeah, we made some progress. You're now a veteran horse archer. Alright. So, we cleared that. Oh, we've still got a castle down here. Next. Let's go, boys. Oh my goodness, there's only 37 guys defending this. This is gonna be quick. We're not even gonna have a phase two. Hey, the Kingdom of Nords is no more. Ragnar got beat up somewhere and said, alright, I surrender. There we go. Two kingdoms wiped out. Three to go? Four to go. Vagir, Swadia, Kurjeet, and the Sultanate. Yes, four. Four more. Ooh, look at him in his fancy blue. That's an expensive color. I should switch to shield and sword. Alright, I'll follow this group up. Alright guys, I appreciate the archery, but let me up. Don't get in the way. Alright. And dead. Yeah. And dead. Alright. Oh, you didn't stand a chance. And we cleared out that side. Probably their only reinforcement wave. Let's see. Yeah, you boys go in there. You clear them out. We good? Oh. I'm gonna make sure there's no backline to ambush over here. Because I will 100% jump from this wall to go get some guys. Doesn't look like it. Oh, wait, there's a guy. Alright. Down onto a roof. Yeah, took a little bit of fall damage. Oh, he got shot before I could get there. Who's left? Is there somebody in here? Oh, yeah, there's somebody in there. I'll just watch this happen. You guys got him? Are you winning, boys? That was it. All right. Yeah. Ooh, we'll take you. Who doesn't have territory? You don't. This one's for you. All right. We have now retaken all of our territory. It's all red again. You know what? I'm just gonna swing south from here. Yeah, let's just tear through and maybe pop up to here at the end. I like that. Oh wait, here's a castle. Let's go get this one right in the middle. You don't need this castle anymore. Who's here? Oh, anybody level up? Hey, Skirmisher. Oh, okay. Veteran footman. Will become a horseman. 83. What are your troops? Low level. Oh, you don't have anything elite. Once again, a castle I could just take. Prepare ladders. Oh, I'm so glad none of these need siege towers. Ugh. Siege towers take forever to build. When we go to finally wipe out the Vagir, we're gonna have to do that. Okay, that's... yep. See those arrows flying. I'm not scared of any of these units. But I'm still gonna keep my shield up because I don't want to take arrows before I get there. They're trying. Ooh, they're trying. That's a lot of arrows. Ooh. Buddy, you need a shield. That's why we have them. Dead. 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 I am not slowing down. You guys are just getting taken care of. Good job. Alright, I'm going for these archers. Lead the charge. Let your boys fall through. Hey, guys. I'd like it if you stopped. It's time to stop. They're chucking axes at us. You're not an archer. Get off my stairs. Now you lads will look at me. Oh, I broke his shield in two hits. That little wooden shield, those are just wooden slats tied together. That's not a real shield. That guy's got a real shield. He's also wearing armor. There we go. Who's left? Oh, just that guy. Okay. I'm a better archer than you. We will take this warrior with us and this trained footman. Heck yeah. Don't really need the huntsman. I don't need your leathers. Also, if it seems like I'm rolling over most of the enemies in my way, that's because this is the late game and I'm very high level now. Or at least solidly high level. Alright, castle dealt with. To the south. Chariz needs to fall. You guys can attack my northern territories, but you're gonna regret it. Like, has anything fallen? No. You're just attacking my peasants like a bunch of jerks. That's fine. Alright, first of their actual towns. What do we got in here? 17 master archers. Okay, so we do have elites. One guard. A Nord veteran is hanging out here. Some Saracen footmen. Infantry. Oh, they do have Serenid infantry. Okay. 76 standard archers. That's solid. 13 Nord warriors. Alright, so we've got some mid to high tier in here. And a whole bunch of veteran footmen. That's not as scary. Skirmishers? Pfft. Okay. Yeah, I'm glad we brought the army along. We have enough troops to deal with this. But I don't think I'm gonna lead the getting up on the wall. We'll be the second wave. Pick off archers where we can. Like those guys. Somebody was looking at me and cleared off that wall. Who's shooting arrows at me? Who does this? Well, we've already wiped out their first wave and we're not even on the wall. Oh, there we go. Now we're taking the wall. Boys, get all the way up there. Hello. Excuse me. Ooh. Rude. Yeah, I don't want to rush there without troops with me, so we'll go around this way. Oh wait, are you coming with me? No, okay. I was like, if this guy came with me... Oh yeah, Mamluk at my side? I would absolutely rush in there. All the bodies. Come in here and get cut. Welcome to the meat grinder, boys. Made a terrible mistake. You turned your back on me. Alright, we're out. I was like, didn't we have more guys? There they are. Oh, good hit. Hello. That guy tried to punch me. He didn't even have a secondary weapon. Left. Oh, he's over there. Get him. Did we miss one? Oh. Good kill. Hold on a second. Mouse is being dumb. We'll go ahead and do that. Okay. There we go. Do that. Get out of that. Get back in here. Thank you. All right. Into the streets. Who's defending the streets? Who we got? New siege, who dis? That must be some of the master archers, because that was a quick flurry. Alright, I need you guys not to shoot at me. Yeah, you guys. Ow, he took out my legs with a spear! Stop it! Yep. Where'd you come from? Okay. A whole lot of good you guys did. Alright, into the castle. Yeah, you throw your spears. Okay. Guys? Oh, it's just me now. Alright. Oh, that's a serious guy. That's the guard. Oh, you have the actual Sultan guard, but he still went down. He hit me, though. Alright. Capture him. Sure, we'll take you. Don't need any of that. Swati and Man-at-Arms, sure. Join up. Nord Warrior, yep. Trained Footman, heck yeah. Normal Footman, sure. Khurjit Horse Archer, nah. And a recruit, sure. We'll get a peasant in here. Well, at least he's not a farmer. Swati and recruit, nah. Okay. Alright, you're in charge of this city now. Congratulations. Let's get some cheese. That's all fish. That's all more bread and grain. Yeah. The last thing we want is to run out of food. Hello, tavern keeper. Any ransom brokers in here? No? Wandering troubadour? Nope. That's fine. Alright. Another huge chunk of territory just joined us. Looks like we got a castle to deal with next. They immediately raided one of their old towns. Oh, this doesn't belong to us anymore. Raid the peasants! Rude. What you got in here? Chunk of archers. It's not bad defense, all in all. Siege tower. Well, that'll give us some time for our guys to recover. How long does it take to build a siege tower? One day? Oh, the Khurjit just declared war on us. Well, alright, we'll swing up and deal with you next. You're next. Actually, that'll be swell. We just rip through here, go north, take all of this, and end over here. That'll just be fun. Two days. And there we go. Let's go. Come on, lads, join me in pushing the tower. Because otherwise they just get to shoot us forever. There we go. Starting to get it to roll. No, it's fine. It's just me. Hey, there you go. Oh no! One of our lords got shot. Just gotta stand behind the tower, man. Don't worry, they have neither mangonel nor do they have fire arrows, so we're fine. Down went another lord. Lord Kramuk. Lord Kramuk! Down before we even get to the wall, man! We're supposed to be better than that! This is why I don't like using siege towers, but sometimes it's what you gotta do. Proud of you lot that are actually using your shields. You don't even have a shield. That guy's just standing there like, yeah, it's fine. I'll just stand in the way. Get back over here and help me push. You guys are gonna start losing shields soon. That's a lot of arrows. A shield break. Yep, guy up front. Now he's just gonna stand there and take arrows to the chest. Oh, nope. He down. See, this is why I bring other people's armies with me, because their troops can get slaughtered by the arrows before we get there. None of these are actually my direct units. Now, one of the guys in the back is. I think. Oh, and this guy, who's standing behind me. Oh, and then he walks out like a dummy. You guys, stay over here. Come on. Or wait. No, those roses aren't mine. Never mind. Different banner. Mine's the double. Mine is the red and white rose. That's right. That, one of my heroes now, is standing out there like, yeah. Can always tell it's one of my heroes because we have the winged helmet gang. They've got an empty quiver, so they were shooting this whole time. We're almost there! Is that... If that's Lazalit, I'm gonna laugh. He's just standing there being a pincushion to all these arrows. The shield's gonna break. That shield is strong, but it's not invincible. Are we close enough? Have we locked on yet? About to. Oh, there's another one of mine. There's another one of mine who's shooting him back. Okay. Oh, that was Borcha. Borcha was being dumb. Okay. That makes sense for Borcha. Oh, there's their strong units right there up front. Okay. Get rid of these archers. Stop shooting my men. There you go. Get an arrow through the head. Wow, that was actually really brutal. Okay, this is where the reinforcements come from. Gotcha. I want to fall back for a second. And get those guys in that tower. Excuse me, lads. Excuse me, lads. Lads, alright. Turn and fight it is. I would rather deal with the archers that are shooting you in the back, but you know. Fine. Deal with them this way. There's one. There's two. You're welcome. Oh, good. Somebody's in there cleaning house. Yeah, they've mostly got archers, so... Hey, Rolf! Get them! Make fun of their moms while you're at it. Because that's what you do. You sing insults. That's your character. Let's do it. Make fun of their Facebook profile pic. Come on. Let's go, Rolf. It's what we do. We take castles and we make fun of these guys on the internet. Right? That's how it works. Ow, this guy is tough. Alright, stop it. Oh, I just hacked that guy's arm off. Jeez. Got him? Anybody left? Guys? Did we win? Yeah, we win. Alright. To this. Oh, castle proper. There's no streets. This is just a castle. Whoa, hey! Spawn camper? Got him. Oh, hey. Good job. Good job. Yeah, we'll take you. You, these are solid prisoners. Promote. Yeah. Oh, Lazalit leveled up. We need to give him some stuff. Who doesn't have a castle? You don't. You get a castle now. How are we doing? Everywhere still holding on? Good. Lazalit, you need to level. What are we giving you? Looks like we were making your agility better so we can up your weapon master so you can get better skills over here. But in the meantime, let's make your shield skill better. Yeah. And make you a better archer, and then I guess just put some points in other stuff. There you go. Alright. Next town. Darkuba. What do we got? Bunch. Ooh, that's all high and mid tier. That's gonna be a fight. Alright. But we got the troops. I just gotta be careful. Lol, he fell off the wall. Oh, geez. Okay, you, stop. Somebody is aimed at me. Third of my health right off the bat. Got you. He's being cheeky. Ooh. Okay, here we go. I was like, we've gotta be on. Take him off the wall, boys. Take him off the wall. All right, this side is clear. Up. Come on. Oh, geez, I have taken a lot of arrows. Oh, jeez. That's not what I wanted. Hi, boys. Gotcha. Cleared out the bottom for now. You guys good? Don't see any more spawning. So that's a good sign. Okay. Where's the last one? Is it up here? We got somebody hiding? Yep, there he is. Hi. Oh, you thought. To the streets. Who wants to have a bad time? I'm guessing it's you two. Goodbye. Goodbye. All right, archers dealt with. Still fighting up in here. You guys are waiting. Yep, here they are. It's another one down. Wow, there's a lot of guys left. Those are all archers. everyone else! No. Alright, into the castle. Good job. All right. Take that guard, take that master archer. Sure. All right, anybody we want on our side? Hey, a man at arms, sure. Trained footman, yep. Swadian knight, why not? Kurgit Lancer, Nord Warrior. Yeah, there we go. Okay, we're gonna move you up. Man at arms. You can hang out back here. Cool. Done. Nope. There's somebody who needs a land given to them. Oh, somebody tried to assassinate me on the way to the market. Where you at? Oh, you must be up here. Silly bandits. Why you hiding? Thought you were ambushing me. Yeah, that hammer ain't gonna help you. Get gutted. Book merchant. Nope. Alright. We got a castle up here to get. And then this area has two castles before the main city. So we got three castles in a row. Oof. And then this city, castle, 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 three in a row. And then we can go for Tolga. Alright, how's the rest of our territory looking? Still fine? Good. What do we got here? Some master archers, some Mamluks, some guard. But mostly low tier. Yep. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, we're good. Siege tower. Oh, we'll definitely be good after that. Everybody's gonna heal up. Wow, they're making us walk really far to get to the tower first. Yeah, Lord Ralcha already went down. Woo! You stop that. We go rolling on. Yep, I'll just ride. Actually, that should give me enough time to get a drink. Oof. Just ride on that. Silly faces. Aww. Nope. Got some of my boys. Who dat? You're out of arrows, so you moved over here. Yeah, just pull the arrows out of your shield. And apparently your leg. Jeez, man. Yeah, they can shoot you in the legs if you just keep your shield by your face. See, that's why battlements are important. Should be using those archer slits. This guy, he's behind a battlement. I gotta get a different angle on him. Like that. Ooh, right past him. You keep dodging and weaving, buddy. There you go. Surprise! Got one! Yeah, come after me! Come after me! There we go. Those archers dealt with. But up there, no. Nope, they're all down in here. Wow, this is gonna be a tight fight. Yeah, when your enemy takes the killing field, the fight goes a lot faster. Hey, hey. Those arrows to yourself, buddy. There we go. You guys got that last guy? Good job. So I'm here. Alright. To the castle! Clear out all my guys? Wow, I'm impressed. I really am. All right. Swatted infantry? Yeah, you can hang out. Let's move you up with the sergeants. To the next one. Oh, that's a lot of master archers. Okay. Good. It's ladders instead of a tower. That many master archers? I don't No. Gotta get up there and start wrecking them with a quickness. Yep, somebody already went down to a Master Archer. Of course they did. There we go. Got on the ground level. Get rid of you. Let's get up here. Get rid of these archers. Hi, lads. Too slow. There we go. Cleared out one part. Yep, still too slow. Alright. Left flank is doing okay. Go. Oh, jeez. Come around the corner to all of these archers. All right. No. I'm tearing through these. Down and clear out the archers again. I said, no archers allowed. Stop that. Stop pulling out your bow. There we go. Kept him busy. Into the castle. Of course it's more of them. Put yourself in a corner. That was a bad plan. Alright, capture you. Capture you. Capture you. Right. Sure. Carving through them. Alright. Next castle. That's our food supply. It's alright. How's our morale? Morale is high. Good. Basically the same as the last fight. Alright. Ladders, good. You can get on top of the archers. These fights aren't too bad. What is this walk? Jeez. Also, highly defendable position. Oh my goodness. Where even is the ladder? We're gonna strafe so that nobody shoots us as we come up. Uh-huh. I knew somebody would try. Where are the ladders? Oh, they must be over here. Yeah, uh-huh. Hey, you keep trying. There's where we're going. Okay. Hey. Man, that is a brutal hike to get up here. Hello. March through them. If you aren't gonna fight, get out of my way. I'm the juggernaut. Come on, let me jump there. Really? There we go. Clear this wall off, and then I'll come down for there. Yep, I thought there'd be some more of you. Else on the wall. Way up here. Hello. Okay. Nobody up there. Anybody up here? No. All right. Now we go down there. Where the fighting really is. Looks like my boys are pushing in. Get them. I'm Batman. Some nice archery you doing there. Be a shame if somebody came in and cut you. You guys are dummies. Archery dummies. Alright, Nazar, you and me, let's go. Oh, 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 ah, too many arrows. Rough. It's alright. I have some questions for our Siege Master, like, who puts the ladders on the opposite side of the castle as to where we're deploying troops? Like, whose idea was that? This is a bad idea. Alright, we're moving slow now, so pull out the... Yep. Dunk, 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 dunk. You and your friends are about to have problems. Strat as last time, only now I know where I'm going. Get out of my way. Good. Wait for reinforcements. Come on, guys. Reinforcements. I was like, where are they? Now. Stop it. We've cleared all their archers. Now it's just good old melee. Woo! What? Oh, there were archers hiding behind the wall. Gosh darn it. There are so few guys left in this castle. I'm just gonna order them to take it without me. So we, okay. Those weren't our casualties. Those were the people with us. Gotcha. All right. Next major city. Oh, goodness. What do we got here? Another bunch of archers. Decent number of Mamluks, guards, and just general infantry. Okay. Let's do it. There we go. Now we're not walking around the castle. That was what I was tired of. Yeah, you stop that. Tore through how many of you? There we go. Pfft. Aw. Good kill. All together now. All together now. All together now. Hello, Lord Telrog. Jolly good. Give him a good what for. Is that it? This is just one running towards the wall. Good job, lads. That was easy. Into the streets. Hello, Techno Geek Girl. Welcome, welcome. Come here. Come here. Come here. Don't run away from me. There we go. Got him. I'm having a blast. Cutting through the Serenid Sultanate. Probably in the last few episodes of this game before we actually win it. How are you? Ooh, Valhalla. Fun. Is there still a fight? What's going on? Yay! All right, into the castle. Got you back. Oh, I didn't save you from the arrow, though. Sorry, buddy. There we go, I avenged you. Can you handle that guy? No, you can't handle this guy. Probably before too long. Life has been kind of hectic, so I'm just now getting back into my routine of the standard games I play. Fallout was one of my sort of filler ones for when I was not in a mood for anything else, but I'll probably come back to that before too long. I might get all the expansions. I've been wanting those, because I've only got the core game. But we will see. I do like Fallout. Obviously, because I keep coming back to it. Alright. Yes. Alright, we can sell this. Tell me you have some. God, they just have bread down here. All right, well, spare nothing. Fill up on bread, boys. And some honey. Good. At least make that bread a little more palatable. Ransom brokers? Maybe. Nope. And nope. All right. Yeah, this was all yellow before we started this episode. And they'd taken some of our stuff up here, so... We have just about cut through and taken their entire original kingdom. Like, they've just got these handful of castles and this city left. And then we come up here and start dealing with this. If we can wipe this out and take that, then all we have are these stubborn castles from the Vagir, and then the leftover castles that Swadia is still occupying. Oh, Swadia. They were the first kingdom to really get wrecked, but they've been around the entire time. I don't think they've ever declared war on me. All right, Bardock. Bardock Castle. Gotta go beat up Goku's dad. What do we got here? More of the same. All right. Ladders. Yay. Yay, the ladder is on the same side as our attack. Ugh, that castle where we had to walk all the way around. Alright, and I'm close enough to be shot. Yep. Shield up. Come on, man. Lord Akadon. Alright, Lord Akadon. Get up in there. Don't slow me down. And he immediately got taken out. Alright. This is what we do. Get in, draw them away from the main group. They're no longer blocking my troops. They get up on the wall. And I can go deal with some archers. Hey guys, how'd you like a sword in your spleen? Got him. Yeah? How about you don't shoot my friends? Thanks. This is their reinforcement point. Gotcha. You. Okay. Somebody's got him. Good. That's what I wanted to see. Get those archers out of that tower. We gotta get these archers not shooting at us, please. Alright, we're gonna bypass those guys. Yep, get in here and make them not use their bows. I don't care how many of you guys try and hit me with your swords. Your bows are what are dangerous. My armor can handle the swords. Stop it. Oh God. Hello. kicked out of the game. Hold on. There we go. Ooh, mid-slice. Ow, 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 ow. Shield up. Allies. They're all looking at me now. Here we go. Get them, boys. Get them, boys. Get them, boys. I leveled up. Yay. All right, into the castle proper. Got him. Woo! Castle taken. We'll capture you and you. There we go. You. Oh, these are all solid. Got any of these? Nope. Who needs a castle? You got stuff, you got stuff. Who doesn't have good stuff? Who's missing stuff? You guys just have one village. You can have a castle. And I leveled up. Yay! 18 across the board. Yeah. All right. Get our draw. Ooh, get our archery strength up. Mmm. Tempting. So many good things for us to get. Yeah, let's get our archery damage up. All right. So we'll get aimed for going after Barrier. And then heading to the north to wipe out the entire Western Front, since both groups are at war with me. And then hopefully sweep down and get this. And then we'll only have two factions left to conquer and become the undisputed Emperor of Caldaria. Oh. Oh, wait, there's that castle. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, it's the same number. Okay. I just forgot where it was positioned. There we go. That's gonna do it for today. I've had a blast. We just carved through them. The Sultanate has not put up a serious fight except on the one castle that gave me trouble. Over there on Durin. So far, so good. We'll see how our fights in these mountains go. I'm a little concerned about the terrain there. But otherwise, we are doing fantastically. So until next time, Acolytes, I'm Inquisitor Sturm. And remember, the better you know your enemy, the better to defeat them. Ta-ta for now!